Hello there, my name is Dave, and if you are new to this channel, it's all about album reviews and song reactions from the best in progressive rock music for the last 60 years. Now, I cover prog, metal, art, neo and synth, and started this channel to rekindle my love for this music that seemed to end somewhere in my 20s, that have now rekindled in my 60s. I promise to bring you a mature and honest reaction to the music I play, some of which will be very familiar to me, and some will be quite new. In this episode, it's a reaction to Natural Science from Rush, which was the closing track from the 1980 album Permanent Waves. The track opens with some very haunting lyrics: "When the ebbing tide retreats along the rocky shoreline, it leaves a trail of tidal pools in a short-lived galaxy. Each microcosmic planet, a complete society." Geddy Lee sings these in a chilling voice, so unlike his usual tone, and you know you are in for an epic. So join me now as I play you the whole song uninterrupted, and remember to subscribe to the channel to keep up to date with all my latest releases. Here we go.
So, like, this is now Natural Science, eh?
Time after time, we start out the way. The cause is continuing.
So this track is split into three distinct sections. The first one is tide pools, and this delves into the idea of exploring the microcosms found in nature, likening them to life's smaller details and intricacies. It is in fact referring, I think, to our Earth as a small pool in the great sea called the galaxy. Geddy Lee delivers the lyrics to a simple guitar played by Alex Lifeson. Neil's not even in this first section. It's characterised by this serene and contemplative musical backdrop, ideally reflecting the peacefulness of the tide pools that we find ourselves in. The song then explodes to mimic the lines, "All the busy little creatures chasing out their destinies." The busy little creatures are in fact us, too busy with our own lives to worry about the bigger picture and possible damages we may be doing to the outside world. The second part, Hyperspace, then takes us on a journey through the vastness of the universe and explores the concept of travelling beyond the confines of our world. The section features more intricate and energetic instrumental passages showcasing exactly what the band can do and their progressive rock influences. There are sound effects added to increase the tension. Now, this tension talks of a mechanisation and of loss of control as the whole world keeps developing. The verses are delivered in that style of everything being out of hand. It paints a wonderful musical picture. The lead from Alex Lifeson sums up the fervour. It's a wonderful section. Finally, the song concludes with the permanent waves bit, which ties the themes of nature and science back together again. It reflects on the human condition and the impact of our actions on the world around us. The music in this section combines elements from the previous parts, and that creates a sense of unity and completeness in the overall view of the song. It's an interesting and inspiring ending to an album and worthy of a reaction on its own merits. It is possibly the finest standalone closing track from Rush. You can let me know if you know of better ones. It's a breathtaking track that goes from calm to manic to close and reflection, and it's just simply a delight. Now, although it's a delight and very complex, it was regularly played in the live sets the band performed to great effect. One of the standout reactions I've been fortunate to have completed so far on the channel, and will undoubtedly be a fan favourite on this particular channel. Before I go, I've got two big asks from you. One, if you enjoy the video, please give me a like and consider subscribing to the channel. And secondly, if you've enjoyed the content but don't yet have the music in your collection, then please click on the purchasing links in the description box below to either purchase the music or to join Amazon Music. These both help out to fund the channel and don't cost you anything more. Thank you so much for watching this episode, and I'll see you all next time for another reaction or review on the Album Review channel. I'll see you later.